Welcome to the oil-consuming form of the 10th era Honda Civic. This new 1.6-liter, four-chamber diesel joins the oil-controlled 1.0-liter and 1.5-liter variations that were propelled a year ago, and in addition the traveling Type R, all of which we're as of now especially partial to. The new diesel, which we've been driving on the shockingly battered lanes of Rome, picks up the same broad updates that were presented on the petroleum models. Honda made a special effort when it came to outlining this auto, committing 33% of its innovative work assets to the venture. Indeed, it's the result of the single biggest improvement program in the organization's history. There's another stage, an updated suspension setup that includes McPherson struts in advance and a multi-connect raise pivot at the back, and additionally a hardened unibody and a brought down focus of gravity. These progressions, Honda says, have been executed to loan the Civic a more coordinated and connecting with driving background. The 1.6-liter iDTEC motor has additionally been overhauled. New produced steel cylinders supplant the aluminum jobbies found in before incarnations of this power plant and help to lessen grinding and cooling misfortune inside the square. Another turbocharger offers decreased slack and additionally enhanced low to mid-run pull. Its 221 lb-ft of torque is accessible from 2,000 revolutions per minute, while crest control, every one of the 118 bhp of it, is come to at 4,000 revolutions per minute. The key details for this auto, be that as it may, are its economy figures. Honda claims that the Civic diesel will oversee 80.1 mpg on the joint cycle, with CO2 outflows from 93 grams per kilometer. We'd be extending reality somewhat on the off chance that we said the Civic diesel was an energizing auto to drive. In any case, on the other hand, an oil-consuming family hatchback is never going to be the kind of auto to set your heart hustling. This shouldn't imply that the Civic isn't a stunningly fit auto, mind. While it's not especially brisk, it dispatches the 0-62 mph dash in a relaxed 10.5 seconds, where it scores huge focuses is in the ride office. You get the feeling that almost no will annoy the Civic. Its suspension adapts well-finished harsh and uneven surfaces, even the mottled Roman streets of our test course didn't influence it to recoil, retaining shocks with little complaint, and never figuring out how to feel something besides planted and stable. Its versatile dampers confine vertical travel well, and even set to their sportiest setting, the Civic feels quiet and gathered. Barry, why a diesel Civic necessities versatile dampers is another inquiry totally. It directs well, as well, regardless of whether there is little in the method for criticism from the electromechanically helped variable proportion rack and pinion controlling, in spite of the fact that that is the standard nowadays, would it say it isn't. It doesn't roll an especially perceptible sum through the twists, and sudden alters in course don't annoy the Civic's adjust to essentially either. We'd get a kick out of the chance to state that it grasps well, as well, however the streets of our Italian test course didn't give much in the method for sharp curves. It had a wealth of quicker, gentler extents of tarmac, however, which uncovered the Civic's amazing refinement at cruising speeds. The 1.6-liter iDTEC is tranquil, and cheerfully sits at motorway speeds. It lacks some in-equip push, however, yet this is comprehended by working the 6-speed manual gearbox, which is exact in its activity and has a pleasingly short toss. The inside isn't the last word in extravagance, with plenteous plastics all through, however you can't blame it to the extent ergonomics are concerned. The Honda Connect infotainment framework is a fly in the generally consummately worthy bomb, inferable from the way that it's not especially responsive, and falls behind the opposition to the extent its designs are concerned. Gratefully, Apple CarPlay and Android Auto go some approach to helping this. Diesel isn't precisely kind of the month at present, inferable from expanded government tax assessment and an obvious approach of deception encompassing its ecological qualifications. In any case, Honda anticipates that diesel models will represent 31% of all UK Civic deals, so it wouldn't appear that all expectation is lost. There's a considerable measure to like about the Civic diesel, as well. It's agreeable, drives well and is a refined long-removed tourer. Our 24,925 pounds top-spec X show accompanied a lot of standard tack and, by correspondingly prepared opponents, for example, the Ford Focus and Seat Leon, is relied upon to hold essentially a greater amount of its esteem. Be that as it may, the case is the same for its oil-fueled rangemates, which we pick instant. In addition to the fact that they are less expensive to purchase, they perform better, yet still won't abandon you recoiling at the fuel pump.